Yes, sir, we are ready to pick another unlucky contestant. And this time we are going to visit the last male character. And where do I start with the Swizz? All right. Wow. Swizz, you've addressed me with so much at one point, it's almost hard to actually address everything. It's actually sad. Very sad. I mean, look at this. Like, here's this car. It looks like a Top Fuel dragster. I mean, when your cart looks like a Top Fuel dragster, you know it's not supposed to be. It looks like a Top Fuel! Nonetheless, I'm ready to fight. Alright, Minty, I already had to move TNT out of the way at Spa today. Because he decides that passing in a rush is a good idea. And we have the March of the Morons. See you later, Jubilina Bing Bing. I said that once in my school. Started a meme. Now when anyone spazzes out, they say, "Oh, how do you like that one up, Bang a Bang?" Seriously, that's not funny though. Seriously, for the pie driver. I mean, I understand that pie is supposed to be 3.14159265398979. I kind of botched a couple of numbers. Where the hell did Taffer go? She was right in front of me and... Anyways, they gave him the easiest name ever in front of me. Jubilina Bing Bing? Seriously? Who names them Bing Bing? And then, what's the other one? Should I even address it? What's wrong with it? Citrusella Blood Pucker. Who's not involved? Looks like I'm finishing third with the Swizz, ladies and gentlemen. As this car does not know how to get the rush. Minty Zaki's gonna take this win.
Sweet Seeker!
I'm only gonna be able to Sweet Seek one out of the lead, and thank God it's Mrs. Taffeta. Actually, I should say Mrs. Mutton Fudge, but... I hate English! I admit it. I admit it. I just completely admit it. I admit it. I admit everything. What happens if I light the thing that sticks out of the back of that cart? I wonder what happens to Swizz's cart when I light down fires. The same thing what happens to Candlehead's cart when her candle on her light goes out. But you gotta say, that's gotta be pretty good candle, cause you gotta say that these carts are going 120, 130? They gotta be going at least 120, 130 miles an hour, probably rev limited. Bing Bing.
Sweet,
I should tell you how much the AI is doing. Now there we go, tap them up. Come on, Mutton Fudge. Use your strawberry short blade. Did I even comment? No! Look at this! You see this? Oh! I was going hornet on everyone there. I haven't done a drift like that ever since playing Daytona.
slick.
You do not insult me from your face. You come to your face amazing.
Fuck it, you slick.
What?
Whoa! Photo finish! Who took that? Holy God! Photo finish, ladies and gentlemen! Wow! Winner takes this one. I don't know if it's Taffy that's gonna win or if it's gonna be that one. Alright, I gotta write this down. Swizzle Malarkey, cart is a good competition. Well, everyone knows. Whoa! Glitching! Glitching! Sweet Seeker! All I need to do is finish ahead of Tap. That's all I need to do. If I finish second again, I'm gonna laugh and say that I just won a championship without winning the race. I'm gonna say that I go Johnny Benson on everyone. If you don't know what that means, search up MRNCS final race. Or just search it up in general. Let's just say that somebody in that series won the championship without even winning a race. Anyways, it's final lap. Taft is going to come nowhere. That was an amazing finish. That was the closest finish I've ever seen. I'm just joking, you guys. Come on, it was at least 3/4 of a car on the line.
Sticky slick.
I will be uploading. I will probably have a screenshot of that finish as my profile picture on Skype. That is what we call being dunked into the wall of shame. I'm gonna blow it again! Here she comes again! She's gonna try to steal number two! Too late! There she is, she's creeping in right behind it too. She's gonna go for steal number two. Anyways, not quite a sweep, 6 points off of a sweep, but nonetheless a championship victory, which is good. Next we'll be with a new driver, and let's just say one of Tapta's closest friends.